how do you feel that you are continuing to foster the spirit of Richmond's motto, just pride and purpose amidst all of what's going on with this COVID-19 pandemic?
I think just like getting out there and like, mm-hmm. I'm extremely prideful of what I do. It's very personal mm-hmm. to me, like the baked mm-hmm. goods. I mean, it's like, it's a representation or an extension of me.
Yeah.
And it's going out there and sharing that with the community. And mm-hmm. Yeah, especially during this time, it's like allowing people to still have that warm, homey, comforting, you know, pecan pie or sweet potato pie, things that I love to make. Right now it's a lot of strawberry rhubarb and just bringing that to the community. And like, so yeah, just I've got like a little purpose of giving people back like just that good feeling and being part of the mm-hmm. community. Like, I love it. Mm-hmm. And actually, one of the things I've been working with UC Berkeley Law Clinic. Uh-huh. And so I've got all my documents basically drawn up. I just haven't formed a corporation. I'm sole proprietor right now. Mm-hmm. And one of the things when I form my corporation, it's been deemed a social purpose corporation. Mm-hmm. So a big piece of it for me is to give back to the mental health awareness.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a super important thing that's so often not talked about. So a percentage of my proceeds will go towards that. All my leftovers will go towards, you know, the people in need in Richmond, mm-hmm. either the mm-hmm. community food centers or whatever. And there was one I was actually talking to, they never got back to me, about going in and teaching a little class, helping them out, mm-hmm. the guys that are in there. And I was like so excited about it. And like, and then I think the COVID stuff hit and it was like,
yeah.
I was like, yeah, I'll come in and teach the guys. You know, that would be so fun. And and then what was the third? Oh, and then all my stuff is served in reusable, recyclable, or compostable stuff. So it's a little bit greener.
Mm-hmm.
And actually the way that I bake my pies is very different than most mm-hmm. people. I bake them in a metal ring.
Uh-huh.
They don't have that aluminum tin that they go mm-hmm. out in. They just go out in a box with the Czech paper underneath. A little more waste, or a little less waste.
Mm-hmm. So, that's awesome.
Trying to do things a little different that will help or maybe inspire somebody, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.